All right, y'all, what it do? It's your girl, Rashida. So let me tell y'all where I'm at right now. Right now, I'm here to go through the Metal Detector Spring Fest 2007. I done did this thing for a couple of years. It's always off the chain. Radio 1 is usually about 20,000 people. But this year, I'm going to crank it up for all my ladies with that bubble gum that's going down real big. So y'all, come on. Y'all got to enjoy the show. It's going to be off the chain.
In the meanwhile, shawty, I'm back. You know, this is where all the celebrities are. You know, I'm around my homeboy.
This is my sister right here. She's a kind of far diva. You already know. I tell y'all what it been like that. That number love, you know. I look good, she look good. I mean, we're gonna make history.
She's extraordinary, you know what I'm talking about?
Hopefully she'll fuck with me one day.
No.
I got my beat game up. So.
I'm waiting on him to fuck with me.
Hey, she ain't bullshit. Hey, she doing her thing on her own, you know. I did my thing on my own. We're gonna bring it together. And we're gonna shut the town down.
That's what's up.
There it is.
If you see this man, run! Yeah. That Jack York, man, he got a lot of history, but I really met him in the time era I was fucking with him back in
2000.
The D-Lo days.
And Jacob believed in him.
But he ain't really fucking me like that.
Shut the fuck out of the way, though.
He said, I owe you some money from back then.
Hold on. I offered to give you that money. He turned it down. I offered the money to him 2 years ago. I said, Polo, come down. I'm gonna give you the money, and he never showed up. Remember?
That's how realistic Kirk.
They showed up. I'm producing track. He said, I want to get this paid. I said, come on, bro. Come get the money. I told you.
All right, all right.
Come get the money right now, bro.
Hey, nothing call me, boy.
So look, we about to go get ready for the club tonight.